So I'm Natalie, and I've worked on the highway for 7 months. Yeah, so I've been at Ecotricity for 14 months. My dad and my brother are both engineers, and I always admired their abilities and their passion for their work. So that's what really pushed me. And my dad always said to me that the only person who stopped me from doing anything was me. I decided to go to college and become an engineer, and the electric highway is something that I think is needed, and it's really cool. So I wanted to be a part of it. Our guys in the office, they'll keep track of all the faults and everything on the highway, and we have a map and they pop dots everywhere where we need to go, and then we'll plan a route. So on a Monday, we quite often, at the beginning of the week, we'll head for the furthest point and then we'll work our way back.
We love the sunshine, don't we, Mike?
Oh.
We love the sun!
I love it!
Once we get onto site, they give us notes of the issue. So then we'll start our investigation, where it could be anything from a hard reset, which is quite literally turning it off and turning it back on to reset things. Or it might be taking the unit apart to check components and connections and replace things.
Saving the world one day at a time.
We have a lot of contact with the manufacturers, which is really good because we learn a lot when we speak to them. So we learn something new most days, which is great. I love to travel. We see some amazing things. Scotland is beautiful. Cumbria is gorgeous. You kind of feel free in this job, really, which is really nice. You're just flying around everywhere. You're meeting lots of people. And I do really like the fact that every day I learn something. That's something that's really important to me. So on the technical side, I just wanted to keep saying that it's just more things to learn, really. When you fix something, we have a high five.
Fix it anyway. Nailed it.
It's big satisfaction, yeah. And obviously talking to the customers as well, and if they can see you on site, even if you can't fix something, it's great to see engineers on site. My role models are definitely my dad and my brother. They are awesome people. They're super talented. They're great.